भीमातीर निवासाय पंडरीपुर वासिने पांडुरंग प्रकाशाय विठलाय नमो नमः। मरुत्पुत्राय कवये भीमाय भयहरणे श्रीमद आनंद तीर्थाय प्रख्याताय नमो नमः। डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ गॉड, जय श्री कृष्णा, नमस्ते। इट्स द 102nd डे सिंस द नेशन वाइड लॉकडाउन स्टार्टेड। द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ज्ञान फ्रॉम द गीता कंटिन्यूज। अनभिश्वंग पुत्र दार गृहादिषु। All over the world, we see this happening. If a child is born, people dote on the child and get extremely attached to it. If the child goes overseas to study, the parents long for the child. If the son gets married and moves away from their house, there is one more heartbreak. If the offspring dies, then the mother moves away from God. Draupadi lost 5 sons in one night and could still forgive the killer of her sons because he happened to be the only son of their Brahmins. Preceptor Dronacharya. Subhadra lost the brave warrior Abhimanyu, yet she continued to love her brother Krishna. Arjuna, although shocked beyond words by the death of Abhimanyu, never let that interfere with his love for his divine charioteer Krishna. Next comes the wife, Dara. There are some who are so attached to their spouses that after the death of the spouse, they give up their faith. The man of knowledge knows that all relationships in the world are impermanent.
मेरे तो बिहारी भैया दूसरो न कोई, वो ही मेरे साथ रहा हसिया में रोई, मैं हसिया में रोई।
Some people are attached to their property, grahadishu. It is sometimes very strange that they carry it to the logical limit. Several decades back, I saw in an Indian newspaper how a man living abroad was buried with his car that was written in his will. What a possessiveness do you call this? Putra dara grahadishu. We need property while we are alive, but we cannot get foolishly attached to that. Saint Purudharadasa says, this is a guest house. The one above, that is the heaven, that is our house. Alliruvadu nammane, illiruvadu sommane. We have to live like King Ambarisha, who owned 7 continents and felt all that was like a dream-owned property. The next quality of a jnani is equipoise of mind in favorable and unfavorable circumstances. Both in favorable and unfavorable circumstances. Nityam cha samachittatvam ishtanishtopapattishu. Life is, as they say, a roller coaster ride. Joy and sorrow keep alternating. One has to accept things with a balance of mind, or else one will be driven crazy.
Hasayega tu Krishna has lenge hum, rulayega tu Krishna ro lenge hum, hasna bhi Krishna arpanam, aur rona bhi Krishna arpanam. Krishna Krishna sab kuch Krishna arpanam, Krishna Krishna sab kuch Krishna arpanam.
The man of knowledge is not like a weathercock shattered and battered by the wind. Then comes our dearest definition of knowledge.
Mahi cha ananya yogena bhaktir avyabhicharini.
Unflinching devotion to the Lord through exclusive attachment to Him. Here is a beautiful amalgamation between knowledge and devotion, jnana and bhakti. In the ordinary sense of the term, the man of knowledge generally looks down on devotion as emotional aberration. But in the highest sense of the term, absolute love, parama prema rupa, bhakti, is the foremost definition of jnana. A man like Uddhava, Prime Minister, dear friend of Krishna, chosen disciple of the preceptor of God's own Jupiter, meets the cowardices of Vrindavan and is transformed utterly. Vrishninam pravaro mantri krishnasya daita sakha shishyo brihaspati sakshat uddhavo buddhisattamaha. He realizes what the gopis are.
Mast gopiya aapke man mein baithe krishna kanhaiya makhan ko deke use mol le liya. अरे माखन को दे के उसे मोल ले लिया, देवता न कर सके कमाल वो किया। मस्त गोपियां आपके मन में बैठे कृष्ण कन्हैया।